May his countenance shine before you. If somebody wants to stand against what God wants to do this week in your life, may the Holy Spirit break that thing down in Jesus' name. Your way will be smooth. Nobody can stop it because God has spoken. The Bible says that if God be on our side, who can be against us? May the Lord be on your side. May the Lord be with you. May the Lord strengthen you. May you receive a good news. All that you have given to God, may the Lord multiply it back unto you. Now in the name of Jesus, I thank you, Father, in Jesus' mighty name. I see a basket of blessings on you. I see a basket of blessings for people. I see a basket of blessings for people. Because Jesus is in the church. And he has come to bless the church. Now, in the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, allow the speak for the people of the Lord. Surely, Jesus has blessings of God. All the grace of my life. Now we pray in the house of God. Amen. Yeah.